We are the birds that yearn to fly. We want to explore the bright blue sky.
We are not content sitting on a perch. We want to take a flight to seek and search.
We have got wings. With confidence, we can soar. So we could sail the breeze and explore.
Let's explore the opportunities in this world. Let's fly together with wings unfurled. A very good evening to the August Gathering. We take this opportunity to welcome you all to the Investiture Ceremony of the Primary Wing for the session 2021-22.
The Student Leadership Program of the Primary Wing provides us an opportunity wherein we discover our innate potential and become a part of the Student Council to perform various leadership roles.
We welcome Honorable Dr. Saroj Suman Gulati, Director, Bluebells Group of Schools. Ma'am, we are blessed to be under your divine umbrella. It is a Thank blessing you. For us, ma'am, to have you here with us. We welcome you. You, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your illuminating presence.
We welcome officiating principal, ma'am, wing in charges, teachers, parents, and my dear fellow friends.
To seek the blessings of the Almighty, we begin the ceremony with Ganesh Vandana.
Good.
Truly divine. May God bless us and shower his blessings on all of us. Bluebells Public School, our alma mater, holds a place of pride in our hearts. Now, I request everyone to put their right hand on their heart and sing the school song.
Oh, हम हैं दुबे की शान, शिक्षा का मंदिर महान, आओ इसको मिलकर स्वर्ग बनाए हम। हम हैं दुबे की शान, शिक्षा का मंदिर महान, आओ इसको मिलकर स्वर्ग बनाए हम।
Us feel proud. What you think, you become. What you feel, you attract. What you imagine, you create.
Now it is that moment of pride and honor, the much awaited declaration of the members of the student council. Let us all meet them and know them even better. For this, I request Debrani ma'am and Geetika ma'am to take over for further proceedings.
Leadership is an art honed by grit and hard work. Leaders are indefatigable and optimistic. One such leader is going to be the head girl. Now I announce the head girl of the primary wing of the session 2021-2022. Charvi Vashish. Charvi is a polite and affectionate girl with a very keen power of observation. She has a melodious voice and is an important member of the choir. She's ready to shoulder responsibilities, and that makes her a perfect candidate for the position of the head girl. Heartiest congratulations, Charvi. Now, I request Sami Sharma, the head girl for the session 2020-21, to pass on her duties to Charvi Vashish, head girl for the session 2021-22.
Warm greetings to everyone. I am Sami Sharma, the head girl of the primary wing for the previous year. At the outset, I would like to thank my school, Global Public School, and my teachers for having faith in me and giving me this wonderful opportunity to lead from the front. I will forever stay indebted for all the skills that I have honed in the past year. Today, I hand over this duty to Charvi Vashisht. May I request Charvi's parents to help her wear the sash and the badge and bless her as she takes this important responsibility. Congratulations, Charvi.
Thank you so much. Warm greetings to everyone. I'm Charvi Vashisht, the head girl for the session 2021-22. I take the pledge to perform all my duties with sincerity and lead the primary wing to greater heights. I thank my teachers and the school for placing their trust in me. Thank you.
A good leader brings people together, gives you tools to succeed, leads by example, connects with everyone, and makes a difference. The position of the head boy bestows responsibility and hones skills of the bearer. The head boy of the primary wing for the session 2021-22 is Soham Srivastava. Soham is a cheerful boy, popular among his peer group. He is independent and disciplined. He always tries to solve problems with confidence, which makes him fit for the position of the head boy. Heartiest congratulations, Soham. Now, I request Yathath Gaur, head boy for the session 2020-21, to pass on his duties to Soham Srivastava, head boy for the session 2021-22.
Warm greetings to everyone. I'm Yathath Gaur, the head boy of the session 2020-21. I would like to thank my school and teachers for giving me this wonderful opportunity to lead and learn. I will forever cherish this time and the prestigious position that I have held. Today, I hand over this duty to Soham Srivastava. May I request Soham's parents to help him wear the sash and badge and bless him. Congratulations, Soham.
Culture is the name for what people are interested in, their thoughts, their models, the books they read, and speeches they hear. The cultural secretary of the session 2021-22 is Nishtha Makkar. Congratulations! Nishtha is a very hardworking girl who participates in all the activities wholeheartedly. She's multi-talented and full of creativity. Now, I request Diksha Basi, Cultural Secretary for the session 2020-21, to pass on her duties to Nishtha Makkar, Cultural Secretary for the session 2021-22.
cordial salutations. The year 2020-21 was a very special one. In spite of being online, we learned a lot participating in different in-house and inter-school events. Our enthusiasm left everyone spellbound. Today, I hand over this duty to Nishtha Makkar. May I request Nishtha's parents to help her wear the sash and the badge and bless her as she takes over this important responsibility. Congratulations, Nishtha!
Thank you so much. I promise to be a diligent cultural secretary and would continue maintain the high standards set by you. Assure everyone present here that I will encourage my team to participate in each activity with great enthusiasm. Thank you.
Reading is important. If you know how to read, then the whole world opens up to you. It is well said that readers take a flight into the whole new world as effortlessly as young birds take to the sky. The Literary Secretary for the session 2021-22 is Parneet Sangwan. Parneet is fond of reading and expresses herself very well. Her forte is writing poems and stories. Now, I request Avneet Mishra, Literary Secretary for the session 2020-21, to pass on her duties to Parneet Sangwan. Literary Secretary for the session 2021-22.
It has been my great honor to be the Literary Secretary. This opportunity made me more confident and I could also hone my oratorical skills to perfection. Today, I hand over this duty to Parneet Sangwan. May I request Parneet's parents to help her wear the sash and the badge as she takes over this new role. Congratulations, Parneet.
So much. I look forward to carrying out my duties flawlessly. I will encourage the team to participate in all literary activities. Thank you once again.
Gold medals aren't really made of gold. They are made of sweat, determination, and a hard-to-find alloy called guts. The sports captain for the session 2021-22 is Sudeep Chaudhary. Congratulations! Sudeep is an active student who takes keen interest in sports. He follows rules and regulations both on the field and outside it. He has brought many laurels for the school. Now, I request Arati Karana, sports captain for the session 2020-21, to pass on her duties to Sudeep Chaudhary, sports captain for the session 2021-22.
Technology by itself doesn't make leaders. Technology only amplifies true leadership. The computer wizard for the session 2021-22 2022 is Aravi. Congratulations! Aravi displays excellent IT skills. He is proficient at coding. Now, I request Ishan Singh, computer wizard for the session 2020-21, to pass on his duties to Aravi, computer wizard for the session 2021-22.
Online classes and other activities really helped me to learn a lot of new things on the go. I enjoyed involving everyone in this learning process. Today, I hand over this position to Aravi. May I request Aravi's parents to help him wear his badge and sash and bless him as he takes over this prestigious position. Congratulations, Aravi!
Thank you so much. Being tech savvy is must in this technical era. Knowing about new software is my passion. I'm very sure that I will motivate my friends to explore different software and be as innovative as possible.
Patient and steady, all they must bear. Ready to meet every challenge with care. Easy in manner, yet solid as steel, real. Strong in their faith, refreshingly real. Wanting the world to join their firm stand, spreading positivity, making hearts glad. So much leader and worthy of trust. Here stand our leaders, who will do what they must.
Let's start with C.V. Raman House. Green is the color of the house and it encourages us to challenge the impossible, as sky is not the limit to be achieved. The house captain for C.V. Raman House for the session 2021-22 is Harnoor Brar. Congratulations! I now request Vanchika Dhingra, house captain of C.V. Raman House of the session 2020-21, to pass on her duties to Harnoor.
As the captain of C.V. Raman House, motivated my house to participate in activities and perform well. Today, I hand over this duty to Harnoor Brar. May I request Harnoor's parents to help her wear the sash and the badge and bless her on this momentous occasion. Congratulations, Harnoor.
Thank you so much. I salute the flag of my house and promise to keep it flying high. I thank my school and teachers for this wonderful opportunity.
Now we announce the other team members of the Student Council of C.V. Raman House. The Vice House Captain is Ananya Dipankar Nath. The Prefects are Dilisha Madan, Vineet Jhangu, Rohan Yadav, Manya Gupta, Shruti Gupta and Vanya Mutreja. Congratulations to all.
The next house is Radhakrishnan House. The color of the house is yellow which signifies honing the latent talent and channelizing the creative intellect. The house captain of Radhakrishnan House for the session 2021-22 is Shalini Singh. Congratulations! I now request Avni Puri, house captain of Radhakrishnan House of the session 2020-21, to pass on her duties to Shaurya Veer Singh.
I'm Avni Puri. The responsibility which was given to me made me responsible and diligent. Today, I hand over this responsibility to Shaurya Veer Singh. Now, I request Shaurya Veer's parents to help him wear the sash and a badge and bless him as he has stepped into a new position. Congratulations, Shaurya Veer.
Thank you. I accept my duties with great humility and I will do my utmost to spread the glory of the house. Thank you.
The other team members of the Student Council of Radhakrishnan House are Vice Captain Rishabh Falswar and the prefects are Yashita Malhotra, Kushal Sangwan, Ansh Kataria, Naisha, Dhrum Parashar and Ashvi Gupta. Congratulations to all of you.
Next house is Kalpana Chawla House. The color of the house is red, which encourages us to believe in ourselves and move untrammeled on the path of progress. The house captain, Kalpana Chawla House, for the session 2021-22 is Tanmay Singh. Congratulations! Now, I request Ashika Goyal, house captain of Kalpana Chawla House of the session 2020-21, to pass on her duties to Tanmay Singh.
I, Ashika Goyal of Kalpana Chawla House, would like to thank the teachers who guided and supported me to carry on with my duties. Today, I would like to hand over the duties to Tanmay Singh. May I request Tanmay's parents to help him wear the sash and the badge and bless him as he begins his new journey. Congratulations, Tanmay.
Thank you. I, Tanmay Singh, promise to conduct my duties with utmost perfection and lead by example. I accept this prestigious position with heartfelt thanks to my school and teachers.
Team members of the Student Council of Kalpana Chawla House are: the house is led by Tanmay Singh along with the Vice Captain Tanvika Pathak and Prefects Ishan Sehgal, Vaibhav Yadav, K. Vaishnavi Dora, Devang, Aradhya Singh and Dhani Kapoor. Congratulations everyone!
Next house is Sarojini Naidu House. The color of the house is blue and it gives a strong message of lightening the enlightened and empowering the youth. The house captain for Sarojini Naidu House for this session 2021-22 is Chavi Goyal. Congratulations! I now request Ravi Chauhan, House Captain of Sarojini Naidu House of Session 2020-21, to pass on her responsibilities to Chavi Goyal.
House, I, Sabi Chauhan, endeavored to see that my house reached the pinnacle of success. This year was full of learning and discovery. Today, I pass on this duty to Chavi Goyal. May I request her parents to help her win the sash and the badge and bless her as she dawns on the leadership room. Congratulations, Chavi.
The team members of Student Council of Sarojini Naidu House are: the house is led by House Captain Chavi Goyal along with Vice Captain Grishma Navneet Singh and Prefects Priyanshi Sehrawat, Yatharth Singh, Manu Ambiya, Pariniti Falswal and Navika Sharma.
We congratulate all the council members. We are sure all council members will coordinate with each other and put in the best of their efforts for the well-being of the school. We hope that you will work hard with great zeal, devotion and determination. Thank you so much. Now, I request the head girl for the session 2021-2022, Charvi Vashishth, to administer the oath to the newly elected members as they promise to be sincere towards their duties.
We,
the Student Council of Bluebells Public School,
the Student Family Council of Bluebells Public School,
do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear
that we will diligently execute all our duties.
That we will diligently execute all our duties
to the best of our abilities. Uphold.
Promote.
And support the ethos.
And support the ethos,
ideas and vision of our school.
Ideas and vision of our school.
We swear to be positive role models and leaders.
We swear to be positive role models and leaders.
We affirm that the school will be taken to.
The school will be taken to the zenith of glory.
We are sure that everyone here is feeling elated. On this note, let's watch a foot tapping fusion dance.
Scooby-Doo-Pop-Pop.
Dinakadin. Radakadinakadin. Kritakadinakadin. Tatum 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 ta. Ta dinakadin. Ta 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 dinakadin. Ta 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 dinakadin. Ta 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 dinakadin. 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 Ta 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 dinakadin. Ta 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 Yeah, boom, 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 boom. Tú quieres juca, pásamelo 20. Tú quieres juca, pásamelo 20. Tú quieres juca, pásamelo 20. Si no, te voy a romper los dientes. Pásame la maldita manguera, si no te voy a hacer tu lío. Aquí mismo, ¿qué fue? Y el pum, 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 pum.
Presentation for this occasion. Now, I would like to request Honorable Director Ma'am, Dr. Sarod Suman Gulati at Bluebells Group of Schools to bless the Student Council and share her experience as an outstanding educationist.
Good evening, all the students, teachers, and parents. Very happy to see the handing over from one session to the other session leaders. I first will like to thank the Student Council of Primary Wing for the session 2021. Very successfully, they completed their jobs, they completed their duties and handed over very gracefully to the next Student Council of 21-22. God bless them. God give them always strength to march ahead and take their responsibilities with full faith in themselves and full labor they do for completing their all the jobs. I welcome the Student Council of Session 21-22. They are very young leaders, and the council of last year, I will request them to guide them wherever they need guidance. All the teachers also are requested to guide them so that they can very boldly, gracefully, they can complete their session, they can complete their leadership, they can show their leadership qualities, and I'm very sure they have. That is why they have been elected, not only selected, elected. And at this age, the leadership qualities, that is awful, and I hope that they, even when they grow, they become adults, they will remain the leaders, they will march ahead and take the responsibilities. Another thing I would like to convey, that leadership is not only a flag that we are taking ahead, it is a bundle of responsibilities. Where you are getting the badges always remind you that you have certain responsibilities to take care of your class as a prefect, to take care of your house as a vice head, what we call president, what exactly is called that? Captain.
Captain
and captain of the house and the head boy of the primary wing or head girl of the primary wing. It is a bundle of responsibilities which I do expect from both of you. You will very fairly take the responsibilities and you will be able to fulfill the expectations of your teachers, expectation of management, and you will be able to march ahead with the same qualities and same responsibilities also. I wish that everyone selected today should be able to fulfill their responsibilities along with the march ahead in academics also, as well as in activities also, taking responsibilities also. I wish and I do expect from all of you that you will prove yourself to be very successful and very bold to take the further responsibilities. Thanks to all and wish you once again a very happy time. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, ma'am, for doing the honors.
May I have the pleasure of inviting our officiating principal, Madam Arpita Acharya, to bless and address our students.
Thank you, Yathart. A very good evening to our Honorable Director, ma'am, parents, teachers, and my dear students. Heartiest congratulations to all the student leaders. On the very onset, I would like to appreciate the Students' Council of 2021 for always putting their best foot forward. I hope the leadership experience that you have gained over this last 1 year will put you in a good position in the years ahead. I once again congratulate the Students' Council of the Primary Wing for the session 21-22. March ahead, take the lead. Follow all the rules of the and regulations of the school. Remember to work in a team. Teamwork is very important. And follow the school motto, be honest, be brave. The virtue of honesty inculcates the courage to brave all challenges in life. Combat the challenges of life with honesty in your heart and courage in the mindset. The school sees great potential in you. And your investiture as student leaders is a testament to the confidence that the school has in your leadership capability. I, on behalf of all the members of the school, wish each and every one of you all the best to perform your duties so that each and every Bluebell here is proud of you. Be a role model to all the students of the wing. All the very best.
Thank you, ma'am, for supporting us always.
Now, I request Primary Wing Leader, Madam Meenakshi Malhotra, to say a few words of encouragement.
Thank you, Samya. Good evening, Honorable Director, ma'am, and good evening, August Gathering. Proud moment indeed for all of us. Heartiest congratulations to the newly elected Student Council. God bless you all. Thank you, parents, for being part of our virtual investiture ceremony. My dear students, walk on the right path. And I'll just say, be the change. Being a leader is a vital role. And you all have ample responsibilities to shoulder from day one, from right away now. Thank you so very much, Honorable Director, ma'am, for blessing us. Thanks to our principal, ma'am, for her support and encouraging us throughout. Thank you, students, parents, and all the staff members for making this event a grand success. Be honest, be brave. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for your inspiring words.
With this, we wish all the best to the newly elected council. And we hope that all the students who are here would remember that each one of them has the values of a true blue Belgian and that they will continue to display these always. Be honest, be brave.
Thank you everyone for being here to motivate us. Have a good day everyone. With this, we come to an end of our ceremony.
Thank you, Samya and Yathart. Once again, I thank you from the core of my heart. And thanks to everyone present here. Thank you, Director Ma'am, once again. Keep blessing us. Thanks a lot. Have a nice day, everybody.